Welcome to Hampi. Temples are also educational centers back then. People were not coming to pray only the temples, they were also understanding. Ganga, Yamuna, rivers of India. She is standing on the crocodile. Crocodile is vehicle for Ganga river, Ganga Devi. So she is standing on the crocodile. From the mouth of crocodile, you see the branches of tree, no? In every step of there, you can see each avatar, incarnations of Vishnu. Dashavatara, the 10 incarnations of Lord Vishnu. See there, first one, half man, half fish, Matsya. Second one, Kurma, body of man, the leg portion of turtle. The third one, Varaha, you know I told, body of man, the face of boar, wild boar. The fourth one, Narasimha. Nara, human. Simha, lion. Half man of lion. Fifth one, like a priest, Vamana. Sixth one, Balarama. Balarama. Seventh one, Rama, the hero of Ramayana. Eighth one, Parashurama. Ninth one, Buddha. See Buddha sitting in meditation. Tenth one, the horse one, Kalki. Kalki incarnation, not yet. At the end of Kali Yuga. You are a bird, Garuda. You know what is Garuda? Eagle. Garuda, local name for eagle. The eagle is transportation for Vishnu. Which is the transportation for Shiva?
Nandi.
Bull. Nandi. Bull.